This is Tom Dienhart of BTN.com with a look at three keys to victory for Maryland in its game at Texas. Number one, run the ball. The Terps need to get the rushing game established if they want any shot to win in Austin. And what will be the debut for Tom Herman? Maryland has a nice fleet of running backs led by Ty Johnson, who will work behind an emerging line. The Terps need to control the ball to keep it away from the Longhorns. Number two, avoid interceptions. Quarterback play hasn't been a strong point in recent years for Maryland. The Terps need their new signal caller to avoid costly turnovers while also hitting some big passes. Maryland must keep the chains moving and avoid giving the Longhorns any short field goals off of turnovers. Number three, hit big plays. Maryland will need to complete some long passes and rip off some long runs to stay in this game. It figures to be tough to sustain a lot of long drives versus Texas. But if the Terps can score on some big plays, they may have a shot to keep things interesting. Keep an eye on wide receiver DJ Moore, who could be a playmaker for Maryland. For more, check out BTN.com.